out of it. They should have been 8 goals in front, I suppose, and they were just all over us. And I remember at half time, Malcolm came in. He said, "Oh, will he be this quiet this time again?" In 97, I think he picked out someone and then sort of really give them a serve, and we were all shaking next to him. We could be next here, and he sort of got the message across, but one poor fella copped the lot.
Who was it?
I think it was Chad Rintel. Poor old Chaddy, and he copped a fair serve.
Was there to provide a contest for the Crows. He did well. Here they go again. Kane Johnson lets one go. It's long. Vardy! Couldn't take the mark. It doesn't matter because Jarman is there. And Jarman is back too.
Adelaide Crows are a super team.
Archer's kick out. Almost back to the centre. Kane Johnson almost throws it away. It matters not. Tyson has been sensational. Nigel Smart firing.
It's ticking away. They've done what we thought was impossible. They've been to Perth, to Melbourne, to Sydney, to Melbourne, and they've come back. And it's glorious.
What a win.
They are a super football team. No question. It's endorsed its front today.
The first side since Hawthorn did it in the late 80s. That was such a great side. You see today, I think we've quite gone now. Great effort.
What a great win. I mean, yeah. Slow start in the second half. Everyone thought that you lost the game, but you've come back fantastically.
Yeah. It was just amazing. You know, you hang in there. I thought North Wales in the second quarter, they kicked a lot of points, and we went there at half-time and said, let's go and have a crack.
Right on, mate. You started to catch up. Well done. Hey!
For Darren Jarman, 3 wins. He was taken from the ground when Hawthorn won in 91. He's kicked 11 goals in the last two grand finals.
Number 3 for the Crows, Darren Jarman.